What's up guys, it's me your Jimmy Egg Geek. So here are the top 5 power supply on Amazon from Jimmy Egg Geek. So the number 5, you can't go wrong if you're on a tight budget. I will say never ever ever skim on the power supply. It's much better go and get a better one. I mean, I know you can save the money. I know you can get a job and then save the money for a power supply, because a lot of people want to buy a $10, $20 power supply. Shame on you. The number 5 is the Cooler Master MWE 600 watt. My favorite, simple 80 plus brown. If you don't know the rating, for me it's not a big deal, but if you're living in some of the European country where the electricity is quite expensive, then go and get a power supply with the most power efficient. The number 4 can't be none other than the EVGA. I'm a big fan of EVGA Gold. Again, if you want to save the annually money on your electricity bill, you can't go wrong with this one, the Supernova. The number 3, again, if you have money, buy the Supernova for 110. If you are on a budget, buy the bronze one. Again, you are going to save much more money on this one on the longer run. But again, some people say, Jimmy, we do not care saving the money on our electricity bill, then go and get the EVGA 600B1. The number 2, can't you go wrong with the Corsair CX series. I mean, 750 watt is much safer for me than the 600 watt, because maybe I want to use the Crossfire or SLI in future. I will be picking up this one. 70 bucks, my favorite. I mean, if I'm going to build a gaming PC, I'm going to put this one, simple as that. The number 1, I'm not going to buy for myself, but if you have the money, if you need the best, EVGA Supernova Titanium. It's not gold, it's not bronze.